Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Close your eyes, pray for you. In Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father Lord, I thank you for my son's life. Father, it's not easy. May God give you grace to have more money that you use and change your mother's life. I'm the God you are seeing.
Yes.
I speak to you. I say, God will elevate you in Jesus' name. May God give you grace to collect more slap in the name of Jesus. May God give you grace to collect more slap in the name of Jesus. May God give you grace to collect more slap. Chinedu.
Yes.
May God give you grace to collect more slap in Jesus' name.
Chai.
Okay. You have passed the age of slapping now. See? You're a big boy. General Matandais. Soldier. May God give you grace to collect more slap in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Who do you leave this cake for? Come on, take your cake. Reptile. See, you have saved it.
Hey.
There's nothing that God cannot do.
Hi, Nedina.
He's fine, though. He'll soon be back. He went out. Come.
Nedu. You're not a big boy.
I'm telling you.
Do you still remember me?
No. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. How will you say you don't remember Tiadaku? Chai, I am disappointed in you. So you don't remember Tiadaku.
I don't remember.
Shut up, you're supposed to remember her. So you don't know Tiadaku again.
Mama Chinedu is not a problem.
It's a problem. Don't tell me it's not a problem, Tiadaku. You don't deserve this. When you were 2 months old, she was one that used to wash your bumper for you.
What?
So you don't remember her, Abi?
Oh. I don't remember her.
Mama, how you say you don't remember her? Orishi. Chinedu.
Ma?
Don't you remember Tiadaku?
Remember her.
I told you not to remember her. It's okay. Diane is okay. Snitch.
Mommy, I'm fed up. Enough is enough.
Did I give you plenty food that you are saying you are fed up? What happened?
Mom, this is not even funny. Who is my father? All my friends talk about our father. It's only me.
Calm down.
No, don't tell me to calm down. Every Father's Day.
May God not allow them.
Okay, just relax.
No, calm down.
Calm down now. Sit down, let me explain to you. Is it the way I shouted, I explain to you?
No problem.
It was 10 years ago when I met your father. Your father was the richest man and currently the richest man from our village. But he cheated on me. In fact, this is his number. He said if anything bad should happen to me, that he should call him. But I thank God for life.
No problem.
Let me show you his picture so you know what it looks like.
Okay.
This was your father.
You want to please others and please all and dismiss yourself. And they never leave. They have left you behind.
Hello, Daddy. It's your son, Chinedu. I have good news for you. Something bad I've put to my mother.
Child.
Okay, Daddy, pass. Okay, I'm coming now.
Can't we see you? Daddy, pass.
Daddy, I've missed you.
I've missed you too, my son.
You even sound like my mother.
I'm with you spiritually.
No problem.
Upside down.
Yo, Jan, what's up?
Yo, Mom, I'm going for a sleepover.
OMG. Where, Jan? Is he at Franklin's place?
Yes, Mom.
So you're gonna believe in me.
What?
I hope you have fun, though.
Thanks, Mom. Don't worry, I'll be back by tomorrow, okay?
Bye.
Bye. Have fun. Bye-bye.
What are you carrying our pillow to?
Mommy, I'm going for a sleepover.
What sleep now? Am I holding you?
What?
I'm asleep, we have work to do.
No, Mommy, what I mean is that I want to go sleep at my friend's house. But you know what I mean, some of my friends are calling me.
What happened to our house?
Yes.
What happened to your room upstairs? Have your bed spoiled? So you now have to go to tell me that you want to go sleep in another person's house. So you now have evil plans now. What are you gathering there to go and do? What if you go to your friend's house and go and sleep now? Maybe you just die. They'll say it's my fault. You're not going anywhere. Go inside and sleep. Just go and sleep. If your room is not comfortable for you, go inside my room and go and sleep.
Ordinary sleepover. What consign get and sleepover?
You're questioning me. Eat my pillow. Should be okay with my sleepover. Go now. Go. Oh,
Time over. Poison. Chinedu.
Yes, yes, what happened?
Chinedu. It's me you're talking to like that. Eh? So you saw me sweeping, you saw me come and collect broom from my hand and sweep. You are telling me what happened.
Yes.
Madame Abe.
What?
Which one do you want to sweep and leave here?
Child.
I'm busy. Eh? Oh, madame, you think you can slap me like before, Abby? You think you can slap
Chinedu,
me?
Chinedu, what do you want to do? Jesus. Chinedu. You're beating me.
Oh God. What a dream. I'm slapping my mother.
What a dream indeed. Chinedu, so you have learned how to slap. You have slapped me inside your dream. I'm dead. See my face. See my face. You have slapped me. Finish. What can I think? What will I think? What will I think? You have slapped me in your dream. Parasite.
I can't find my state.
What?
This place where I did your granny, you know, be my state. I don't work out the food at this state. I can't.
John, what's up?
I need to get the PS4 right here.
OMG, PS4? No, Jan, I don't have such money.
But look!
You know what? I'm gonna go get it for you right now.
Let's
go.
What?
Okay. Let's go. Good afternoon. What happened?
Please buy me PS4. Child! I don't have.
You want to buy PS4?
Yes.
Furniture. All your friends have PS4. Are you all your friends? Are all your friends you? You are all your friends? Have we paid house rent? I'm the only person catering for you.
Yes.
Where's your father?
Child!
Yes. Before I open my eye and close my eye, you better get out from my front before I dismiss you.
It's not fair, it's not fair. All the ones that I borrow you, since when I grew up, have you give me back? I want you to buy PS4.
Chinedu, come back here! Raptor!
Mami, ¿te llamas por teléfono, coge?
¿Quién es?
Habla ahí.
¿Quién habla?
¿Habla?
¿Aló?
¿Quién es?
¿Quién habla? Venga, estoy dormida, recojones. Llegaba la respuesta.
Mami, the phone is ringing.
Hello?
Child.
Hello? Who is that?
Mommy,
hello?
Daddy.
Hello? Hello?
Hey!
Use the slippers. Come here, come back. Come back. If I hold you in this house, masquerade.
Child.
I'm begging to you. I'm begging to you. I'm begging to you.
Are you
I'm
begging
to you. I'm begging to you. I'm begging.
What?
Chemica. My dear, the place that even shocked me most was when Teddy slapped Mercy. I even had Mercy on him.
I'm hungry.
Can't you see I'm on the phone? I've prepared food. Go and take food in the kitchen.
Okay.
Hey, my dear, I'm even praying for Bala to win this Sunday. Yes, I will vote for her with my voter's card. That girl is something very, very. My dear, let me call you back. Chinedu, mountain destroyer. Because I gave you the privilege to go and take food, you emptied the whole kitchen. Look at that cornua that you carry on your plate.
Child.
You want to move yourself?
Mom, boy, you know you that you serve myself.
Servant. Even people that serve in NYC. How many years do they serve? Look at what you serve yourself.
Child.
Serve a BMC. Ew.
Mom, but I can finish it now.
How old are you?
Nine.
Nice one. Just now that you are finishing this food, you have finished all the old food you are going to eat in this house.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay.
Come on, come on, food, John. Menstrual pain.
Yes.
Have you heard of Rich Enterprises Inc? On Instagram, you can check for them. Rich_Enterprises_Inc.
Child.
They buy all kinds of gift cards, such as iTunes card, Amazon card, Bitcoin, and other cryptocurrencies.
Okay.
At a very, very good rate. And they are very, very reliable.
How come on to consign us? You don't sell coffee machine.
What's it
up? You cannot sell coffee machine, I go Peter.
Chinedu.
Yes.
You sell coffee machine, is it? Eh? So you mean, you can't sell coffee machine again? Rich what?